Right, welcome to Blokes and Buzzards, a podcast where, well, all the other podcasts are having a laugh. We get down to the nitty-gritty and ask them the real questions. And today, a fairly new development, a choice made out of desperation, purely because he would not shut up. I am joined by the Egyptian god of the moon. To know him is to hate him, Khonshu.
Salutations, listeners.
All right, what's going on with you?
I don't see how that's any of your business, worm.
The listeners, they like a little banter, don't they? A little back and forth.
Oh, pathetic.
Right, well, okay. On to our first topic, then.
How about why Layla clearly likes Mark better?
Well, it's not exactly proven by the end there, is it? We got on pretty well. We had that kiss, didn't we?
Her expression said it all, worm. You should have seen it. She looked as though she had kissed a camel's anus. And trust me, I think she would have enjoyed that a little bit more.
It's disgusting, first of all. But enough, okay? Let's move on.
A kiss had less passion than a grain of sand. I knew right then her life had hit rock bottom.
My God, but better. Next topic, what are we going to ask them?
Who? The Abingers?
It's the Abingers. All right, the Abingers, they binge-watch things, they're a-binging. It's not that complex, mate.
Ask them what they thought about the Multiverse of Madness.
No, we're not asking them about that. They've been asked about that a bunch. It's been real dark days.
I thought it was fun. Sam Raimi's grasp upon campiness is unparalleled, Worm.
We're not asking them about it, mate. Drop it.
Ask them, Worm, or see how you fare with your little casting pod without any magic projecting your voice across the cosmos.
You're daft, mate. I got this podcast set up for like 50 off at Best Buy. Cost me £50.
The same weight as my phallus.
All right, that's enough, okay? Explicit content warning. Listen, you dried up old emu. Quit hijacking my podcast or I'm going to freak out. That is a promise.
Oh, silence. I grow tired of this. Jake, take control of the body.
Who?
Tell me about it. Abingers, Boink, Bond, and Butcher. Captain Carter, Wong, and Jim Help. I mean, Reed Richards. There, I'll leave you with that. Jake, pull the car around. Denny's is open for another hour. And Daddy's got a hankering for some cheese fries.